Hello, everybody. Now, to be continuing with the last part in the article. Reading Fuller and Beyond, the TED student, Purposes of Critical Literacy in EFL, Reading and Writing. Critical literacy enhances student reading comprehension and motivates them as writers. A student's understanding of critical literacy centers on the notion of conscious reading. This involvement examines authors' intentions and considering multiple ways of viewing in issues. Critical literacy as a better understanding emphasis on multiple points of view, reading contribution critically among these students in the words of critical literacy can make readers understand the articles more and think that the meaning of articles is much deeper. Critical literacy as a reason to write. Several students found that critical literacy gap then on incentivized to write and make reading meaningful. Other students considered that critical literature provided them with food to brown. This study shows that EFL students' learning can benefit from simultaneous emphasis on both critical and conventional literacy. The conventional literacy practice of code breakers, meaning maker, and text user critical examination of tests further expanded their practice to include text critic. The study also makes apparent the need to assess critical literacy implementation for the students' purposes. In this EFL classroom in Taiwan, although the students experience this approach toward reading and writing for the first time, must be able to benefit from the emphasis on critical literacy and spread favorite attitudes toward this inclusion and the Thanks for watching the video. If you want more information about the study, I leave the link in the description. Santo Tomas University, Cao Villavicencio, EFL Literacy Development, created by Licenta Jan Rodriguez Olaya. Thank you very much.